Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new episode of Minecraft Prison Escape. We are back on the GotPvP server once again, and I'm currently at Warp R, where I am. That's my rank right now. But basically, over the past couple of days, Prison has gotten really laggy, and I couldn't open chests and everything, and it kept crashing, and it was just a bunch of baloney. And I'm back on it, and it seems to be working pretty fine. The only problem is that the plot shops are unavailable. You cannot sell at plot shops, which is really annoying. So, Unveil Snake actually changed his name to this. That's his plot now. Plot H, you need these nuts. If you guys like it, I don't even know. But we made kind of a little house here. This is his area. This is my storage area, and I got quite a bit of stuff. Actually, I want to sell some emeralds, since I can do that. And I got these emeralds from the mine market, and I did not even know there's a faction called These Nuts. Oh my god. Alright, so we go to mine market. Basically, you have all of these mines that you could go through, and some of them have a percentage of beacons, some of them have a percentage of emeralds. And percentage of emeralds, I went to Cool Chris. Chris something, I don't even know. But I got all these diamonds, or all these emerald blocks, which is awesome. So we're going to go to Warps, and we're going to go to R, and we're going to sell these emeralds, because we definitely need to sell these emeralds off, because, you know, the plot shops aren't working. So we're going to go ahead and do that, and also do this. So we have quite a bit of emeralds, guys. Hopefully we get a good amount. Is it this? That's diamond. Here we go, this is emerald. But we're gonna sell all this off, guys. It's gonna be a lot of money. As you can see, we're getting tons of money. It's 2,000 for 16. It's not bad. It's not the best though. Alright. We gained 100k from that. I don't know if that's good or not. Like 2,000. How much money do we need to rank up? We need 12 million. And we got 100k from that. I don't know if that's good or not, but I'm going to go grinding for some emeralds, guys. And what we're going to do is we're going to go to Mine Market. We're going to grind for some emeralds and get some MCMMO levels up. So let's go to Stemlo. Oh, he has one. I think I remember one in here, if I remember correctly. It was like, I don't even know, something of the sorts. Alright, let's do mine info. And you can do mine info and then your name, and you can see what the percentage is of them. So we're going to do Lord Glove. Let's do Lord Glove. So he has 11% beacon. That's pretty good. We got some renters on as well. And, it's not that bad. So the rest is stone. There's one in here somewhere. Let's do Patrick's. I think I know him from somewhere. Mine info Patrick. 1807-2001. 0.5% emerald. 10.5% beacon. That's actually pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. But we need to find a lot of emeralds, lots of it. Let's see, there's someone in here I know has one. They have to have one. Let's see, come on, I'm looking for someone specific and I can't find them on here, so it's pretty difficult to determine if he's. I'm gonna do what? Or mine info. What? 0060. Emerald block. As you can see, quite a bit. Yeah, yeah. We're totally gonna do this, guys. So we're gonna do mine rent. And then, what is it? Oh yeah, Watt 0060. Right, there we go. So it's $1 for 5 hours, and then how to get there? We go to mine TP Watt 0060. And boom. Oh. Someone's been here. Someone's definitely been here before. But as you can see, grinding emeralds, boys. Let's go. This is quite a bit of stuff here. So we're just going to go ham on this, guys. We're just definitely going to go ham on this. Haste 2 would be a really good feature because Haste 2 and, whatchamacallit. Haste 2 is a really good feature on this. Beacons, I mean, there is one Unveil Snake went to. That's $1 and it's 100% beacons. And I was like, dude, really, bro? It was incredible. I was like, dang, that's pretty lucky. So he has stacks and stacks. He has like 3 dub chests filled with beacons, and that's like insane. So good for him, but bad for me because I cannot go there. And then there's like so many people trying to rent it that it's impossible to actually like get in it and actually rent it for like 5 hours. So I think he might boost up the amount of money for it, but we're just gonna keep grinding for some emeralds here. Because, like, this is important. Just keep grinding. I'm going to get 2 stacks and see how much that sells for. Because we sold a couple stacks, and that wasn't that much. We're just going to go ham here because this is important. Boom, boom, boom. Because that's the only way we're going to sell, because the chest shop. Ooh, some guys here to join me as well. Hawks. We're just going to go ham on this stuff. I wonder if he's going to come over here. Dude, I am just grinding for emeralds right now. Okay, I think that's enough. Let's grab these here. And do you have Skype? Does he want to? Why does he want to know? Yeah. Why does he need to know my Skype, bro? Add me. Hawks123. I don't want to add you, dude. Like right now, bro? Come on. Like, seriously? Alright, we're just gonna keep mining here because we need to get some more money. We have lots of time. Look at that. My god, we have so many. Alright, we're gonna keep going here. I'm actually just gonna go deeper because I think you can find, like, veins of emerald blocks everywhere. Which is good. Like, this is way better than the noble mine. Definitely way better. Like, come on. This is definitely way better. Let's do super breaker. Go ham, clear out all the stone in the area. We need to increase our mining level, definitely, because we don't have really a high mining level, and the way to get it is to get a mine that has emeralds in it, like emerald ore, and that's like, oh, that is so OP once you do that. Like, it is literally OP as balls. OP as balls. I don't know why did I say that. And we, dude, this kid keeps wanting to add. Bro, I'm not gonna add you, dude. I'm trying to, you know, do something right now. This kid's like, dude, add me, bro. Talk about some mining, dude. I don't even know. Alright, let's keep mining here because we definitely do need to rank up those points of the money. Boom, boom. We have like 3 stacks. Let's go. Let's actually make us all into emeralds here. Boom. Do that, and we're gonna go to warps. There we go. We're gonna go to R, and we're gonna sell all this stuff off and hopefully get a bunch of money out of it. Actually, let's just go ahead and do that. Boom, look at all those emerald, baby. My lordy, it only took us like a couple minutes. Look at that, 8 minutes. That's not even that much. All right, let's just do this here, hold it down. Gaining some money fast on the board. Oh my gosh, that's actually pretty well, good way to sell. But unfortunately, all the chest shops are gone, so like that's kind of a bummer that they are. Unfortunately, all right, we got 600,000. What do we need? 1.2 mil. Let's see. Let me just. Can I like? Oh, I can't. Let's see, so we have we need 1.2 million, which isn't that much. If the beacon shop was on, oh, that would be a lot. I guess we could rank up some MCMMO levels by doing here, by going ham on this stuff. But I mean, you know. See, look at that, gain MCMMO. I don't know if we want to or not, but like, Nah. Let's not do that. Let's go to mine TP here. And I'm just gonna actually message this dude real quick. I can't right now. Okay. Because he's like, he wants me to add him on Skype, so no. Dude, I'm. Okay. I'm not even gonna tell him. Alright, let's just keep going here. And do this. Alright. Let's go ahead and go like that. Jeez, we're gonna gain so much money from this, guys. It's not even joking. Oh, our MCMO went up too. That's pretty interesting. It's probably stone. And we're cutting here. I actually need to get a silk touch pickaxe. Like, I have 30 levels. We could go ahead and try it, but I'm pretty positive that we're not gonna get it. You know what? I might. Actually, let's go ahead and do that. Let's go to the plot here. Have some more emeralds. I'm gonna go ahead and put that in the chest. Look at those beacons for days. But look at this. I'm gonna show you Unveiled Snake. That. 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 And some other stuff. I don't even know. Like, he is rich. Gosh. He's so rich. But whatever. Let's grab. What do we need to grab here? What do I need to grab? I totally forget. Oh yeah, we need two diamonds and some sticks. I think we have wood in here somewhere. That's wooden slabs. I guess we're gonna have to go chop down some wood. Let's go to the wood mine right there. And we're gonna grab some wood. We just need one trunk. That's basically it. So we're just gonna grab this. Thank you very much. Actually, just grab two just in case. We're gonna go back to this and then do that. And do this. 16 sticks. That's kind of overboard. Let's go back to warps. Gonna go to warp R and grab some diamonds so we can get the diamond pickaxe. Not okay, there we go. Let's do slash workbench. Actually gonna go make it here. Throw this all out. I really don't need you. All right. Let's go to plot H Python. I'm not sure if I want to go here just because of how laggy it is. Oh, you know what? You know what? We have one. Some guy. Legit right over here. Like a neighbor. And he has one right over here. So if you guys want level 30 enchantment tables right here. Alright. Let's go here. Do we need. Oh, we need lapis. God dang it. God dang it, we need lapis. The new 1.8 is just so. It's just killing me inside. Alright, let's get some lapis. Do we even have lapis? Alright. You know what? I'm gonna say, I'm gonna just take a little bit of your lapis. I don't think. No, he does not. He's too rich for lapis. He's too rich for lapis. Alright, let's go to warps. And we're gonna go to warp R again. And we're just gonna grab some lapis. We're just gonna grab some lapis. We just need one. 28 out of one. What is that? Like, what the heck? Out of one ore, we got 28 lapis. Like, jeez. Alright, let's go here. Efficiency 3. Come on, yo. What if I make a new diamond pickaxe? Will that change? Actually, you know what? I should have kept the sticks. I'm just gonna grab one anyway. That's all I need. Oh, jeez. Am I like. I'm not holding. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go back to warps. Go back to warp R. Grab the diamonds. Come back. And then try again. Hopefully, we can get silk touch. I'm actually gonna grab two. We're gonna go workbench. Or workbench. We're gonna try to make three pickaxes. We have four pickaxes. Come on. Come on. One of these has to be silk touch. Like, hopefully. Hopefully they're not all the same enchantment or else I just wasted a bunch of time. Let's go here. I think this one. Dang it, what? Okay, what about a different enchantment table? Let's look for one. There has to be one nearby. Oh, that's laggy over there. Come on. There has to be one. I got the lapis deeds. Oh jeez. The lag is real. Okay. Let's go to plot H. Python. Must have it. My God. Did he block it off? Yeah, he definitely did. For some reason, Python's plot is blocked off. But I don't know. No, okay, is this plot like available? I thought it was because it's all destroyed. Does that say? Thanks for resetting everything and stealing our stuff. And then you put a big giant. Oh my God. Oh my God. Why? Why would you? Like, seriously. This is a nice plot. Strength 2. Haste 2. If only the shop plugins works. Haste 2 is like the bomb. Alright. I guess we could just go with it. Efficiency 2. 30 levels. I mean, not 30 levels. Only 3 levels, but seriously. Come on. You ready for this? Here we go, boys. 3 levels. Will it be the Silk Touch? God! Why? Okay. Okay. I'm breaking. Really? The same exact pickaxe. You freaking kidding me? Requires 30 levels. Dude, we could get that in like a second. All right, let's go to warps. Actually, let's go to mine market. Actually, I'm gonna mine info. Big Alex. Yeah, that's what it was. That's what it was. Mine rent. Big Alex 27. That's what it was. It had so much emerald in it. Big Alex 27. Is that it though? A oh my, look at how many emeralds there is, guys. Look at that. This is what I'm talking about. MCMMO right here. Look at that. MCMMO going up fast. You know what? I'm just gonna turn down that. So not every second I hear that bling bling or whatever that makes the MCMMO thing come out and alive. Let's do this. Boom, boom, boom. Just mine all of this stuff. It's all of ours. Everything is ours. Think we're at 31, but I'm just gonna go to 32 or 33, just so, because it's only 3 levels and you need 30 levels. Like, I don't even know what I'm saying. I'm gonna go to 33. And this is a good way to get MCMMO, guys. Find one that has a bunch of emeralds on it. Am I using an efficiency 3? Yes. I am. See, it would be going a lot faster if I had my efficiency 5 out. There we go. That's better. I'm gonna give some of these to charity, so I'm gonna give them to Warp A people. Efficiency 3, unbreaking 3 pickaxes. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do something funny. I'm gonna do something cool. There has to be a big pit there. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take off all my armor and just jump off the pit and then die with two pickaxes. Or if these two pickaxes don't work or don't come with a level with silk touch, then I'm gonna be pissed off. But like, you know, that's how it goes. All right, I think this is enough. That's enough. Mining. We got quite a bit of emeralds. I mean, you know, we could get more, but that's good enough. All right, let's go to Pledge Unveiled Snake and try to get the other levels on here. There we go. Let's just get out of the way, diamond. Alright. I'm breaking three. That's a pretty good pick. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah! Alright. I'm gonna keep this one. Just because the efficiency four, you know, has to go. But like, I'm gonna keep the efficiency four. I'm bringing three. I might give that to some lucky fellow. Like, I might keep it just because. And then when someone like, cause some people trade with me, and what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna put it in there. So I know you guys like always do that. Like, you guys want to give me free stuff, and I'm not. I'm just gonna put that right there. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna put everything away in here. Put all these right here. Take off all of our armor. And we're going to jump at Warp A. Whoops. Warp A. We're just going to jump and lose all of our levels. Are you kidding me? Should I actually do this? Okay, there's no pit, so I can't. Yes! I was like thinking. Dude, chill, 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 chill. Hey, bro. Bro. Mimosa. Here you go. You want this? Dude, what are you doing? You're like running away. Bro. You want it? Here, and here. There you go. I don't want them. The guy's probably just like, what? Dude. What? You're welcome, bro. Efficiency 4. Pickaxe for lucky someone. Alright, let's go back to Plot H Unreal Snake, and we couldn't get the Silk Touch, which is a bummer. But, like, you know, that's part of what happens when you're that person. I really want, okay, let's go sell all these, because I don't really want them anymore. Let's just grab those. I'm gonna go to Warp R. 650k, 59k. We're not too rich. Definitely not too rich. Let's go sell all this stuff at the far right here. We're just going to do this for the time being. And yeah. Also, guys, I want to say for my 500 subscriber special, which is coming up really soon and really fast, that I might do face cam. I might introduce myself with face cam. I'm not sure. Because every day, like, I don't know, dude. I don't know if I should do face cam or not. Do you think I should do face cam, guys? I'm not sure. Because face cam is, it's kind of weird. It's kind of weird because then when people see me, they're just like, ugh, that kid looks so bad. Ooh, I'm not going to watch his videos. And I'll be like, dude, chill, bro. I'm so beautiful. Come on. But whatever. That's how it goes. All right, let's grab some steak. Okay, I thought someone stole something. Whoa, do I have it up? Oh, I thought I had some amazing pick in there. Alright. So, oh, we have mushroom spawners. Or he does. Wow, he has tons of stuff. Oh, yeah, this is what I wanted. I was trying to get haste 2 from this. Oh, this part. I was trying to get haste 2. I don't know how you can get haste 2 from this. Absolutely no how. But, like, for some reason you can, and I don't know how to. I honestly do not know how to. Anyway. Okay. Let's see here. Oh, and also, tell me what you guys think about the plot. Tell me what you guys think. What I should do in these little corners here. Stuff like that. Stuff of the sorts. You know what? This cake has to go. It's been nice knowing you, cake, but you have to go. It's unnecessary. Cake. There we go. This, like, what? Why doesn't? That cake just wants to stay there, apparently. Whatever. Apparently it wants a, whoa! 100,000, 192 blocks of diamond. For 100,000. Not worth it. Definitely not worth it. I could sell off beacons. I could do that in an auction. I'm not sure why wouldn't I, but you know, it all depends on whether I should or not. But you know what I'm gonna do? Actually, let's do slash quest. Yes, I remember this. Where's the wool? I legit had wool before this. Do I have one slash chest? Slash chest. I do not. I remember I had wool. And real snake, I swear, if you had the wool. I'm like searching through most of his chests. No, a bunch of crap in there. Are you kidding me? He left him in there to die. Serious? Whatever. I need wool. I definitely do need wool. I'm just gonna grab my rusty sword here. We're gonna go to warps. For some reason they haven't added the mob grinder. The mob farm warp. So we're gonna have to Oh yeah, I wonder how to get to the black market. I know someone commented saying you have to do something, but oh yeah, you need to do a certain amount of quests to get to the black market. So I'm going to have to do that, and this is why I need to do this. I need to go over here and go into this area, and we're going to just grind for food. This is a long episode. I'm not joking. Okay, here's some sheep. Give me some. I wonder if you can get fortune on. No, you can't get fortune on a sword. That would be the best. So if you kill someone, or you kill a pig or something, you get multiple pork chop. But I'm pretty sure that's MCMMO stuff, so. I guess I have to have lots of combat skills with the sword and every such. Dude, there's so many. Actually, let's just actually grab some pork chop, you know what I'm saying? Pork chop is good saturation as well. So, like, sorry, I'm gonna grab it all. I don't really care about cows. Cows are stupid. Cows are good. Steak is good, but the pork chop is good though, because it has high saturation. It's probably one of the best foods in Minecraft, actually. Don't need that. Alright. There we go. We have some pork chop to munch on here. And, ooh, sheep, finally. Thank you very much, sheep. And there we go. There we go. There we go. Dude, this is gonna take so long to get a bunch of wool, guys. Like, not even joking. Okay. There's some sheep in here. Where are the sheep spawners? Right there. Come on, work, bro. Work, bro. Work. I have your wool. I wish you could get multiple wool per thing. You know what we could do? We could just go around with shears and just cut them all. But I feel more satisfying just killing them. I feel satisfying. I feel very satisfied just killing him. Everyone has those days where they feel satisfied when they kill something. Right, there we go. We get one per sheep. Well, you know, we have to kill 64 sheep. Are you kidding me? That's a lot of dang sheep. Let's go in here, actually. Let's kill that. Kill that sheep. Right, there we go. We have 18 now. Where all the oh, here's some. Boom. There we go. Ooh, some more sheep spawn? No. I'm hearing for some sheep. Dude, are you kidding me? Bro. Are you serious? He just throws all this crap at me. Like what? Okay, we're gonna have to eat up here. Alright. I honestly can't find any more. So many pigs. Let's just wreck them all. Boys, let's just look at this. Freaking whatever that is. Serrator strikes. That's pretty good. Alright, we have 40. That's quite enough. Pork chop. Alright, but yeah, we need to definitely complete that quest. Cause once we do, I might do that off camera, but other than that, it's all good. But we're just gonna store all this stuff back. Boom, we have all, just basically a stack. But yeah, guys, this wraps up this episode of Minecraft Prison Escape. If you did enjoy this episode, make sure to support the episode. Drop a like down below if you did enjoy. But hopefully you have an amazing day. If you're not, I hope that frown turns upside down. But if you're not, yeah, basically what I just said. But I will see you guys later on the next prison episode. And I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.